Welcome to Novo Knows Best. Today I'm going to talk about Destiny. Destiny is a very popular game. It's getting a lot of attention right now. It's not all good attention. Destiny got some mixed reviews. Some people don't like it. Others love it, like my dad, and I want to talk about it. A lot of people are mad about Destiny's story. That the story is tacked on. And that there's no character development. To put it simple, the story's not that good. But I don't think that's the problem. Destiny's an MMO. It's a massively multiplayer online game. And it's an awesome shooter. I think we need to focus on the multiplayer. Because the story's going to evolve. Evolution. Imagine all the stories gonna be in the year. Imagine all the stories gonna be in 6 months. They're already releasing DLC. There's DLC for the campaign, for the crucible, for strikes, and awesome raids. My dad's not strong enough to do raid yet, but it seems real fun. If Bungie keeps releasing content, this game is going to rock. There have been 3 big releases this year. Watch Dogs, Titanfall Fell Off, and Destiny. Nobody likes Watch Dogs. My dad wasn't feeling that game. But Destiny seems like it's gonna last. There's so much to do. So much stuff to find. So many friends to meet. You can compete, or you can team up to take down bosses. Destiny might not be a perfect game. But what it did get right, it's fun. Everybody likes to play it. Whether it's a campaign, a crucible, strike missions, or raids. People are having a lot of fun. Destiny is the number one new IP. And that counts for something. Think about the new IPs we got this year. We got Watch Dogs. We got Titanfall, and now we have Destiny. Titanfall fell off, I think. People didn't like Watch Dogs. Now some people don't like Destiny. But unlike Watch Dogs and Titanfall, Destiny is going someplace. Destiny got DLC, campaign DLC, new strikes, and the raids look awesome. So awesome. Stop being spoiled, gamers. Destiny is a good game. It may not be a 10, but it's a good 8. Stop being jerks and be gamers. Thank you guys so much for watching Novo Knows Best. It feels great to have all this support. If you like the video, please hit the thumbs up. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe. See you guys later.